sales going on, that you would please join us in taking a moment to remember the true spirit of the holiday. We present to you now a selection. This was composed in 1779 by John Newton, and it's become one of our most beloved folk hymns. And so we would just like to ask that you turn your thoughts and prayers to those who have served and worn our nation's uniform. We present this work in honor of those who have worn that uniform, in memory of those who have paid the ultimate sacrifice, and in appreciation for all of you who continue to do so much to support our troops. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoy this Marine Corps rendition of Amazing Grace.
Sweet.